to run stairs to make yourself faster and stronger and more explosive. It's also why we fake. We fake so that we slow them down. We slow down their reaction time. So I'm gonna add this to it. I catch the wrist to start. I move inside. Basic, wrestling 101, he has nothing on me. He can't shoot on me, I'm in control. I get an inside tie, I get a wrist. I got head position, I got body position. If he shoots, I'll counterattack. And I push him back, right? Now watch, I'm gonna stutter step. A little movement, not a big movement that's gonna waste energy. You only have so much of it. Use it wisely. Not a big movement where I break position. I don't break position. Look, a little movement. If you guys play this game, put your hands on me. You like this game? You know that? See? The littlest movement scares me. If I go, yeah! But the little movement gets me. It's a little movement. Yes? He's good at that, I can see. So look, it's a little, look, nothing big, a little movement, a little. Keep them guessing. You're strong, you built yourself up, you got explosive power. If we can slow him down just a little bit, it'll be the difference between getting all the way in and getting a little bit in. So, Rip, look, hey, protect yourself. It's a combat sport. He's trying to pick you up and slam you. Act like it. Protect yourself. Inside tie wrist, back him up. Now I feel him start to push back into me. Where did he go? Sting him. Sting him, or give him a fake. If nothing's happening, you gotta fake. If nothing's happening, move, fake. Look, shake him up, fake. Go get him. Let's add a little fake to before you go. One, two, three. Nothing.